about the role of out-of-town former Trump staffers in trying to upset Ryan, whose campaign office declined to comment